Hey everyone, this is Dr. Kazi, and in this video, we'll be learning about the pelvic joint. Have a look. There are four types of joint present in your pelvic cavity. The paired sacroiliac joint, the symphysis pubic joint, and the sacrococcygeal joint. The paired sacroiliac joint is present between the sacrum bone and the iliac bone on both side. If you look at the anterior wall of the pelvic cavity, the two pubic bones are articulating with each other at the symphysis pubis. And if you look at the posterior wall, there's a joint which is present between the sacrum bone and the coccyx bone, which is present below it. Now, there are some additional joints which are present between little children's or immature pelvis. For example, the joint exists between the ilium, ischium, and the pubis. These three joints articulate with each other at the triradiate cartilage in case of children, in case of immature pelvis. But after puberty, these three bones will fuse with one another to form one hip bone or os cocci. Now, there are some additional joints which are also present between the sacrum bone, because we know that sacrum is made up of five rudimentary vertebra. Let's discuss each joint one by one. We're going to look at the ligaments holding the joints together, the movement which are performed at the joint, and the nerve supply to the joint. The sacroiliac joint is present between the sacrum bone and the iliac bone. Notice the sacrum bone, which is suspended between the two iliac bone on each side. Now, this ligament is the anterior interosseous ligament because it is present on the anterior side, and the anterior interosseous ligament is protecting the sacroiliac joint. And if you rotate this pelvis and look on the posterior side, there will be posterior interosseous ligament. In other words, the ligaments of the sacroiliac joints are anterior and posterior interosseous ligaments. The nerve supply to this joint is the sacral spinal nerve. Now, let's have a look at the symphysis pubic joint. It is a joint which is present between the two pubic bones at the symphysis pubis. The articular surface of the one pubic bone and other pubic bone is covered by a type of a cartilage known as hyaline cartilage. So this symphysis pubic joint is cartilaginous in nature, but the sacroiliac joint is synovial. Now, let's discuss the last joint, which is the sacrococcygeal joint. The name suggests the joint is present between the sacrum bone and the coccyx. Three types of ligaments hold the joint together: the lateral sacrococcygeal ligament and the posterior sacrococcygeal ligament. The lateral sacrococcygeal ligament is present on this side as well as on this side. The movement at this joint is extensive flexion and extension. But if you look at the movement of the sacroiliac joint, there's very, very limited movement, because in old people, this joint is fibrous and there's no movement at all. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe.